Thank you and welcome to another edition of Living Well. I'm Nicole Riley. Do you want that captivating movie star smile? You've always wanted perfect teeth? We'll tell you how in this edition of Living Well. Joining us today is Dr. Dalveer Pannu with Pannu Dental Care and Sarah, a patient. Welcome. Both of you.
Thank you very much, Nicole.
So what options do you have for people who are looking to improve their smile?
That's actually the main question that most of the patients ask us. What should they do?
Should they
do laser teeth whitening? Should they do porcelain veneers? Should they do Invisalign? So there are multiple choices these days to accomplish their final fantastic smile. And every case report is so different, so we have to be careful in which one do we recommend.
Right.
So we have to go by case to case in each patient. Is it Invisalign a good option, or porcelain veneers, or teeth whitening is a good option? We will go through some cases like the one that we are looking right now at the screen. Patient has very dark stained teeth.
Right.
So definitely not only Invisalign, but we need to put something on the teeth. As we will see in his next slide, his teeth, we just
put the
fantastic after result. We just did the porcelain veneers. These are actually luminaires that we done on this, just got within 2 weeks. So we have to combine the different modalities in these cases in which we combine the orthodontics and restorative dentistry in order to give the ultimate final smile.
Mm-hmm. And how nice to just be able to go to one place, to you, have a connection with your doctor, knock it all out, not have to make a bunch of different appointments. You can really do it all. So Sarah, I'm interested to hear about your story. You wanted to improve your smile?
Yes.
And?
Dr. Pannu helped me a lot because before I was confident, but now I'm even more confident. Mm-hmm. I love my smile now and I get a lot of compliments on my smile.
This is the year before?
Yes, that's right.
And so what treatments did you have done, Sarah?
Invisalign and whitening.
Wow. And I'm looking at her smile right now, and let me tell you.
And this is her video animation, and this is her afterwards.
Wow. That is beautiful. That's incredible. How has this changed your life? Do you feel different?
Yes, I do. I smile more now, and in most of my pictures, I'm smiling, which before I did not have even one picture smiling.
You would actually not show your teeth?
Not at all.
Oh, and look at the smile that was under there. That is incredible. That is incredible. So let's talk a little bit about the procedures, some of the prices. You brought a deal for us, didn't you?
Of course. What I wanted to say was we have to choose all these cosmetic procedures very carefully. Mm-hmm. We should not just jump into one. We have to let the cosmetic dentist decide for you. Like, that's why, as you said, we provide all the services under one roof. Mm-hmm. Just one time, if you can't come to the office, just send us a picture and we'll decide what is the best option for you.
Oh, that's great.
So we have many patients who come all the way from the different parts of the world. We ask them, just send us a close-up picture. Mm-hmm. They can log on to my website. They can send us the picture and we can tell them, suggest them what is the best option for them.
So zero interest, zero down. You also offer payment plans for qualified patients.
That's right.
And you can go to the website. There it is on your screen, PannuDental.com. You can send in a photo, and someone from Dr. Pannu's office will get back to you and let you know what procedures might be best for you. And look at these deals.
Sure.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. It was so nice to meet you, Sarah, and
nice
Dr. Pannu. Thank you so much for bringing the deals. If you'd like to see this or any other Living Well segment, check out our webpage at nbcbayarea.com/livingwell. Thanks again for watching. I'm Nicole Riley. Join us next time.